got the car hooked up on trickle charger. Erase it. Try once more. It just moves a bit. It doesn't do anything. So if we read the codes this time, we'll just get this 124 limit switch illogical. So this time I don't know which one it is. But we can go ahead and complete the cycle the other way. And the windows start going.